Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Yu-Gi-Oh! Legacy of the Duelist. We're gonna be doing a duel of tiers now, and then it'll be Champion versus Creator, which will be a fun duel, I think. So I'm not quite sure yet when I'm going to do the reverse duels, whether that will be right at like I'll just do the whole campaign and then go back and do the reverse duels, or if I will just beat all of them and then go back and do the reverse duels. I'm not exactly what I'm sure what I'm gonna do. But I am going to go back and do reverse duels. But Joey Wheeler, let's go. Yugi, come on, Yug. Why won't he answer us? I've never seen him like this. He's totally out of it. Well, he did just lose his only chance to save his grandfather. Mai came sauntering up the steps of Pegasus's castle. What's up? If you guys have enough star chips to get into the castle, why are you hanging out here? It's Yug. He lost his chips to Kaiba, and now it's like he's lost the will to go on. So the little guy finally lost one, huh? Lucky for you guys that I came by. Listen up, Yugi. You got beat, but that doesn't mean it's the end of the world. When I got beat, I thought it was all over for me. But then you stepped in and saved my star chips, and now I'm returning the favor. But if you give up your star chips, you can't win the prize money. I'm being kind, not stupid. Whoa, she already has 10 charge chips of her own. Go on, Yugi. You know that I owe you, so take them. Are my star chips not good enough for you? Fine then, I'll keep them, and your friends can wipe your nose all the way back to the nursery. Grow up, sometimes you win and sometimes you lose. My, don't get mad, you just don't understand. Oh, I understand, your friend lost one lousy duel and now he's too chicken to play again. Isn't that right? How pathetic. Come on, chicken boy, duel me for him. I'll duel you right here, right now for Yugi. Dude, this is gonna suck. Her deck is like the biggest trash on the planet. And the only reason she won is because my letter wins, so I have to win with her trash deck. Well, at least I get to go second, but I get to lose with her trash deck. Isn't her best card like Dark Witch with 1800 attack? I don't even think she has anything better. Oh, she's got Honest. Okay, I'll take Honest. Shining Friendship. What is this BS, dude? Okay, never mind. She's got OP United We Stand. What card did Mai play face down? Shadow of Eyes, son of a bitch. Okay, well, Mirror Force. Silver Bow and Arrow. Okay, what is Honest effect? I forget. During your main phase, you can turn this face-up card from the field to the hand. During either player's damage step, when a light monster you control battles, you can send this card from your hand to the graveyard. That monster gains attack equal to the attack of the opponent's monster it is battling until the end of the turn. Okay, that's really good. Of course, I forgot about Shadow of Ice. What am I doing? What am I smoking? Dude, what am I smoking? Well, I could just power up Honest. Well, I'm just gonna power up Honest, screw it. Okay, let's just make Honest OP, 2200 attack, but the real good part about this combo with United We Stand is when you summon more cards. The more monsters, ooh, Magician of Faith. Well, that could be nicely used here if Honest gets destroyed. But I probably should attack with Shining Friendship, but it doesn't matter. I got the Mirror Force to kind of protect Honest if I get into a sticky situation, but okay, she's playing Harpy's Channeler. I need to buy that card. Now what do I want to do? I don't want to Mirror Force that. That's not worth it. That's like, that'd be a waste. But I need to buy that card. I keep forgetting. I need to get on eBay or whatever. Oh my gosh, dude. Honest 2 OP. Honest 2 OP. It's got 4200 attack now, dude. This is Honest 2 OP, man. This is just unfair. I don't know what else to say. This is just unfair. Oh, monster. Yep, this isn't gonna do you any good. Unless you're sacrificing it. You're gonna. Oh. She might be going for Harpy's Pet Dragon. I'm not sure. Ooh, Fairy's Gift, not a bad card. Also boosts the attack points of Honest. Okay, Honest, let's attack the face down card. Nothing. I've got 5,000 attack. This is ridiculous. It's the biggest OP crap ever. This is ridiculous. Well, there's literally nothing Mai can do. I got a beautiful hand, and then I get Fairy's Gift. Oh, gosh. I'm sorry, Mai. This is just ridiculous. I'm just gonna summon Magician of Fate just so I can have more attack. I got Honest up to 6,700 attack. That's just ridiculous. And, of course, that wasn't enough for this turn. Gotta be kidding me. Well, it's alright, whatever. Magician of Fate will get destroyed, but I don't think... Unless she's got Harpy's Feather Duster in her hand. If she just drew Harpy's Feather Duster, then she's got a shot. But she didn't. But she did... Okay, I'm not gonna summon Petted Angel. Just in case. Oh my gosh, I forgot Harpy Lady. Yay, direct attack, a whopping 300 damage. Oh, you know what, I'll summon Petted Angel, why not? Let's boost Honest attack, 7,500, so I could get a max attack of like 8,300 or something like that. That's ridiculous. Honest is just too OP. If I got another monster, like I'm going to right here, I literally could one-shot her. Literally one-shot kill. 8,300 attack. This is ridiculous. Yay, I get to attack her directly with Honest. 8,300 damage, that is so ridiculous. I can't believe it. I surrender, Taya. I don't have the cards to win. I won! Yeah, Taya, you gullible idiot. Way to go, Taya. You really came through for Yugi. Good match. Whatever, I didn't need these star chips anyway. Mai gave up her star chips and started to walk away. Wait, Mai, I have to ask you something. If you played that last card, wouldn't you have... It was a throwaway. It was nothing that Taya wouldn't have been able to beat anyway. Some cards just aren't worth playing. Huh, Yugi? Thank you. Yugi, I won the start. Okay, can we just put this together for a second? He just asked Mai about the card she was gonna play to win. Okay, and now Taya's acting like he's a dumbass and doesn't know what the hell is going on. I know, why does it show 10 starships? She won 5 starships. I know, thank you so much. Sure thing. I'll never forget what you did for me, Taya. You overcame your fears for me. And you've given me the courage to deal with mine. I will duel again, and hopefully the consequences won't be as bad as I fear. Okay, so dual identity unlocked, a duel of tears reverse duel unlocked. Here we go, good stuff. Mai's Harpy Lady Sisters, bad new battle pack unlocked, battle pack 2 War of the Giants, Seto Kaiba booster pack, Harpy's Feather Duster, nice, Bird Face, ooh yes, Harpy's Channeler award card, nice. Okay, so now we're gonna do Champion versus Creator, but I gotta go open up some Kaiba packs here. I'm gonna at least open 5. Really, with the Magna slash Dragon, it's Magna slash Dragons, really 2 of them. You can send one face up, continue, you control the graveyard, destroy one. Oh, that's not a bad effect. That's actually really good attack points. Silver's Cry, target one dragon type monster in your graveyard, so summon that target, you can only activate one silver. Huh, Silver's Cry is pretty cool, I might need to pick that. Is that a real card? I don't even know if that's a real card, but it's gotta be. Okay. Oh yeah, I got Soggy the Dark Clown. Let's go. Wonder if you can get Crush Card Virus out of here. Kaiba Man. Could build the metaled, or the whatever you call it, the VWXYZ cards. Alright, not bad. I don't know if I'm really liking Kaiba's cards, though. We haven't got anything that I'm like... Lady of D. Your opponent cannot target face-up dragon-type monsters you control for attacks. If this card field would be destroyed by battle or by a card effect, you can send one dragon-type monster... Okay, so, like, I'm reading these effects because some of these cards I've never seen before, because I'm more of a collector of Yu-Gi-Oh cards. I was never, like, into playing it, like... collecting, like making a deck, and then I'm just more of a collector when it comes to Yu-Gi-Oh. I'm not like a hardcore tournament duelist, I just collect. Okay, Lord of D. Could actually make a really good dragon deck right now. Virus Cannon, I like this card. Let's open up a few more. We'll go down to 10,000. I don't know if I'm gonna... I might open up... Ooh, Deck Devastation Virus. Nice. I might open up three Mize. Spear Dragons, that's not bad. Ooh, Blue Eyes Shining Dragon. Nice. Okay, that makes me want to open up a few more Kaibas. Getting that Blue Eyes Shining. Luster Dragon number two, that's not a bad pull. Blue Eyes Ultimate Dragon, beautiful. Beautiful Blue Eyes Ultimate Dragon, nice. Another Soggy. Oh, Malefic Blue Eyes White Dragon. Oh, we're just pulling all. Castle of Dragon Souls. Just a cool card. Cool looking and cool name for a card. Another Blue Eyes Ultimate. Open up another Kaiba here. Okay, I think I need to stop because now we're not pulling. Max C, not bad. Lord of Zemi. Okay, let's open up a few Mys now because I do want to build that Amazon as Harpy hybrid deck. Nothing there. I'll open up two more Mys and then we'll call it a quits. That's not horrible, but that doesn't really help me with that deck. Oh, these packs are kind of not doing good for me. These my packs are kind of awful right now. Ew. Well, that was a waste opening up those. Dude, that was horrible. Okay, back to the single player. Let's go ahead and go back to our campaign. So now it's time for Champion versus Creator. Yugi and his friends entered the castle. They found out that Pegasus had granted Kaiba his prize. Kaiba was about to duel Pegasus. Where's my brother? What? No hello? No how are you? I thought we were friends, Kaiba boy. Don't tell me that kidnapping Mokuba and seizing control of your company has put a rift between us. It was nothing personal. Besides, it's not like I hurt your kid brother. He's perfectly safe, in fact. You can have him back if you like. Beat me in a duel and I'll release him as promised. But fail, and not only will his soul remain in bondage, but yours will join it. To save your brother, you'll have to defeat me. Defeat you, I'll crush you. Ready, Kaiba? Your brother's fate hangs in the balance. We've known each other for a long time, and now we'll see if the master is the duel monster's creator or the champion. Time to duel. Alright, so I'm gonna destroy Kaiba with these tunes. I'm absolutely gonna destroy him with these tunes. But I'm gonna have to do it going first, probably. Oh no, he's gonna go first. Alright, thanks Kaiba. Thanks bro, because that makes this a whole lot easier. I gotta draw Toon World. Oh god. This doesn't work well if I don't draw Toon World. Oh, there's Blue Eyes Toon Dragon though. This deck is horrible. Let's do this. I add Toon World. Toon Defense. Can I not actually add? Oh, I can. Here it is. Let me add Toon World. Okay, Toon World must first be special summoned from your hand by tributing the same number of monsters needed for- no, okay. So, I'm gonna activate Toon World. Because I need that on the field. And I'm gonna set Toon Alligator. Okay. At least I have some normal monsters, but I'm running- I don't have a lot of other stuff to help. What is his face down card? Oh, Wall of Illusions. Well, Toon Alligator stands up to those. That's good. Oh no. Oh my mullet. I'm so effed, dude. I'm so effed. I am so screwed. I am literally so screwed. Oh, this is horrible. This is literally horrible. Why can't I attack? Like, oh, can I not attack? Okay, I don't know why I can't attack. Oh, I can't attack on the turn it summoned. Wow, I'm just stupid. bitch, dude. Oh my gosh. Oh my. Oh no. Oh god. He's got two blue eyes on the field. What am I supposed to do against this, dude? What am I supposed to do? Yeah, nothing like getting reamed by two blue eyes is to start out the duel. Just great. Just freaking great. I gotta draw something that... Okay, that works. This'll work, I guess. What do I draw? Nothing that I can use, dude. That's... Why would I want that? Oh my gosh, dude. This is horrible. I'm gonna lose here pretty darn quickly. God, I forgot they can't attack on the turn they were summoned. I forgot, dude. What am I smoking this duel? Well, we're gonna lose. There's not really any other option here. Oh, this is like, oh, this is a continuous spell. Okay. I'm gonna do this instead, I guess. Because I have to find a way. I gotta keep that mat, because what it will do is, I guess it will help me draw one extra card. Oh, hey, look, it's another Toon World. Whoopee. Well, I lost. Unless I can draw something here, because I'm going to attack directly. Oh, nope, he's got Shadow Spell. So no, I'm not going to attack directly. Great. Well, that's GG. Okay, well, I have no choice but to surrender. I'm going to lose, so no reason having him take another turn, dude. Dude, I didn't even get a chance to- I couldn't even have snatched his card. Okay. I didn't have the right cards. Okay, finish my Cherry Coke. Alright, I guess I'm going first this time. Great. Boy, am I excited to go first. Does Pegasus have any actual cards that I can use in here? They're like all tunes, dude. Opponent controls know that this card can attack. Okay. Discard attacks is okay. Okay. Well, I can play this without Toon World? I thought I needed Toon World. Okay, I guess I don't. That works, okay. I'm not quite know what the point of Toon World is then, if I can just play these. I guess it's while you control, you can do different stuff if he doesn't control a Toon monster. If you do, but... See, like for Blue Eyes, I need to have a Toon World out there. I don't know. This confuses me sometimes. Okay. Okay, of course. Yay, return my card to my hand, of course. You know what? I'm gonna stall. Alright, what you gonna do, Kaiba? Nothing. Snatch steal. Okay, well, there it is. Controls to control the equipped monster. During each of your opponent's standby phases, they gain 1,000 life points. Okay, well. There is my ticket to steal a Blue Eyes. Set that. I'm gonna leave that Oh, of course. And then he's probably got a Blue Eyes in his hand, dude. I'm about to get wrecked. I am about to get wrecked. About to get wrecked. I'm about to get wrecked. Oh, hey, look, we have two snatch steals now. Okay, let me set this. You destroyed Rude Kaiser. And had my turn. Of course. Oh, he brought a Sword Stalker, not Blue Eyes. Very interesting. Yep, you can attack me directly for now. Yep, you can attack me directly too. I got plenty of life points. Graceful Charity, I will take that. Oh my gosh, a bunch of crap that I don't want. Well, I can get rid of one Blue Eyes Toon, and Dark Rabbit? Yeah, let's get rid of Dark Rabbit. Let me summon Toon Gemini Elf. Oh, I have to wait a turn, I forgot, before I can switch him back to attack. I want to attack. Oh, I can't attack with her this turn. Son of a bitch, dude. This sucks. Yes. Oh, no. Don't summon the Sword Stalker. No, you can kill him. Whatever. Look, I drew another Goblin Attack Force. You know what? Give me your Sword Stalker. And let me destroy your Wall of Illusion. 2,000 life points, and that'll do for this turn. Dispel. Great, dude. This is horrible. This is going horrible. This once again is going horribly. Toon Mermaid. By tributing the same number of monsters needed for a tribute zone, normally zero, this card cannot attack. Wait, what? Okay, I really can't do anything right now, so yeah, we're just gonna end our turn. Okay, play your Blue Eyes, Kaiba. Play your Blue Eyes. Oh, I get what? What? He actually put it in defense mode? What is he smoking? What on earth is he smoking? Fine, I'll kill your Sword Stalker. Oh, he's got a Negate attack, of course. Of course. Why wouldn't he have a Negate attack? Yeah, you can forget about that. You can deal damage to my life points directly. I ain't letting you. Oh my gosh, do you not draw Blue Eyes, Kaiba? I want to take control of it. I guess we're summoning Crass Clown. Okay, well. Go ahead and attack. I attacked the wrong thing, I just noticed that. Oh well, that's fine. Oh, I can't destroy that. Dude, we're in a world of trouble now. Okay. Main phase 2. Give me your Sword Stalker, because now you can't summon a Blue Eyes, so that'll work. Get your 1,000 life points. No, it's not worth it. Oh, there it is. There he goes. Yep. Why am I not surprised? What possible fusion do I have? Relinquished is not a fusion. So, Crass Clown and Dream Clown. Hey, I can. I can summon it! Oh my gosh, I can summon Bakuri Box! Not that this helps me at all against his blue eyes, but hey, it's something, and I'm gonna summon it in attack mode so I can kill that stupid Aquamador, so it can't do any extra damage to me. This is not good. This is actually horrible. I'm gonna lose again because of blue- what the heck? I'm gonna lose because of blue eyes again, because blue eyes is too OP. I need the final Snatch Steal in my deck. I shouldn't have wasted the Snatch Steal on Swordstalker. I knew this was coming. I have no one to blame but myself for this. Oh my gosh, I played that horribly, man. Oh, this is frustrating, dude. Well, that doesn't help. Okay, well. I have 3 turns to draw the final Snatch Steal I need or I lose. Sure, let's activate this Toon Defense, because why not? Oh, I'm so screwed. I'm so screwed. Can I skip this? It's humiliating to watch this Blue Eyes kick my ass. Man, now he has 2 face down cards. What is this? Oh, Pot of Greed. Can I draw a Snatch Steal? No, but I can draw a useless Parrot Dragon. Dude, we are so screwed. I am so screwed! I am so screwed. The only thing keeping me alive is the fact that he can't draw another monster. Right here has got to be Snatch Steal, pretty much. Snatch Steal. Oh, what is... Okay. Ha ha ha, Blue Eyes. Ha ha ha, I have Dragon Capture Jar now. Yeah, suck up. You know what? You know what? Not yet. Not yet. Not yet. Is he gonna do something crazy? Yep, Dragon Capture Jar. Go to defense mode, biatch. I don't know what that does for me, not a whole lot, but... I can't even play Toon World! I can't even get this Blue Eyes out there because I don't have the life points. And I'm gonna lose first. Like, that's gonna happen. The only thing I can do is summon Parrot Dragon. And I can't even use him because he's a dragon, so... I'm gonna lose. I am gonna lose. I can't do anything, dude. I literally can't do anything. Because I need a Toon World and I don't have enough life points now. I can't activate it and lose. I gotta lose. There's nothing I can do. I can't summon. Dude, this Toon deck is some Cheeks Magunda, dude. This is some ass, man. You can't do much without Toon World because you can't bring out Blue Eyes with it. That's like your counter to Kaiba, is being able to summon that Blue Eyes. And if you can't summon the Blue Eyes, you are screwed. Because as soon as he summons the Blue Eyes, it's pretty much GG. I only got Snatch Steal off of that. Toon Gemini Elf, okay. Okay, I only need one of these, and I don't need Dark Rabbit. Okay, so this was a better start to this. To Gemini Elf. I can't attack, I don't think. Yeah, I think you gotta wait a turn to attack. I
Intimidation, Tomb Defense, Special Summon, Tomb Mermaid, okay, go into attack position. Yes, attack directly. Oh, he's got Shadow Spell, of course. Okay, end my turn. Come on, Kaiba, summon a Blue Eyes. Summon a Blue Eyes, buddy. Summon a Blue Eyes. Nope, he's summoning Lajin. And Ryan Kishin Powder. Yep, you can just attack me directly. I can do this all day. Yes. You deal a little bit more damage, but I'm not too worried about that yet, because I can always snatch steal. Okay, well, Mesmeric Control. Well, I'm gonna summon him. And then I'm gonna special summon Blue Eyes. Sacrifice that, and sacrifice to Gemini Elf. Alright, Blue Eyes is on the field now. Attack directly. I'll pay my 500 life points to attack. Deal 1400 to you. Okay. No, I gotta play this smart. Take the damage, I guess. Okay, so let's bring out Crass Clown. Let's go ahead and attack. Let me destroy Ryu Kishin. And let's attack directly with Blue Eyes. What's he gonna do? Does he have a Blue Eyes? He does not have a Blue Eyes. He's just setting cards, like, this is fine with me, bro. This is fine with me, Kaiba. There's not even really a point to special summon her right now. Because I can just go ahead and attack him directly with Blue Eyes. And I should win the trade-off here. Next turn, I should win the duel, no matter what I don't think there's much he can do to beat me. He can summon his own Blue Eyes, I guess. Yep, he's gonna drop his own Blue Eyes. Oh no, he doesn't have a Blue Eyes in his hand. He only had Swordstalker, so I wonder what he's doing now. Oh, look, another Blue Eyes Tomb Dragon. Well, I guess I'm going for the win. Hey, we didn't win. He had a negate attack. Okay. Okay, well, he's bringing out his own Blue Eyes, and he wins. He's gonna win. He wins. Nothing I can do. That's just stupid, dude. There's no other way I could have played that. Man, dude, this is annoying. Fuck you, Kaiba. I can't cheat like Pegasus. So this deck is like half as good as it was in the show. There was nothing else I could have really done there. That's frustrating, dude. Of course, so he already has a Blue Eyes in his hand, so just great. Well, one of those is Shadow Spell and one of them's probably Negate Attack, so I know that. Well, I gotta get Toon Roll to my hand here. Gotta activate that. accept that. Special summon her in defense mode. And summon Toon Gemini Elf in attack mode. Okay. I have two crappy cards in my hand. He has Blue Eyes and something else in his hand. And it's Ryu Kishin. You can hit me directly, dude. For 1600, I'll just take the direct damage. That means I can use Mega Morph on you later. Oh, look! Dropping the Blue Eyes. Yay! Yay for Blue Eyes! Oh, Graceful Charity. Oh, didn't get Snatch Steal. So, well, this is horrible. Alright, I'm gonna do this then. Fine. You wanna play this game, Kaiba? I can play this game. He's got Negate Attack. Just activate it. Just activate. There it is. It's only 200 extra damage. It was worth the risk, but. Okay, Kaiba. What are you doing? You know what? You can hit me for the 16. Go ahead and hit me for that 16 damage. That's fine with me. And now, you can destroy my Goblin Attack Force with your Blue Eyes. Okay. Well, Kaiba. It appears as though we're both going to have a Blue Eyes on the field. Position. Mega Morph time. I know I could have played this differently, but this is how I'm choosing to play it. Oh, I can't even attack on my first turn. Okay, well, this works. Of course he's got D-Spell. Why wouldn't he, man? Yeah, you can hit me directly. You know what? Hit me directly, dude. No, I can't. Why the heck did he play Soggy in attack mode, is my question. What was the reasoning behind that? I have to draw a monster here. If I don't draw a monster, it's over. Oh, okay. Well, thank you. Luck. Well, Blue Eyes. No, don't attack directly. Take out Soggy. Oh, of course. Well, that's GG. So might as well surrender now, because that's GG. I can't beat him. Like, I don't know how else I could be playing this. There is literally nothing else I could be doing right now. Literally nothing. I don't see another option that I've like made a poor decision so far. I've made, like, two bad decisions. But some of these I'm losing, I just don't even get it. I'm gonna go first, screw it. Screw you, Kaiba, I'm going first. Oh, dude. Okay, well, we got Pot of Greed and Toon Table of Contents. Let me go ahead and activate this first. Get one Toon World out of the deck. So hopefully with Pot of Greed, I don't draw it. Wow, this is not a good hand to start with. Not a good hand at all. This is a horrible hand to start with, man. I don't have anything. I literally have nothing to do. I have nothing to play. Oh god, and he's got La Jin. I'm so screwed, dude. I'm so screwed. I'm literally so screwed. All I have is this stupid dark rabbit. I have got to draw Crass Clown on the next turn. If I don't draw Crass Clown, I don't know what I'm gonna do, dude. I'm just so effed. I am so effed. Dude, I'm so screwed. Really, dude. This is the biggest. This is just some BS, dude. Look at this, man. What? How could I have played that any different, man? This is stupid. Shit is just too OP. Oh, whoopee, I drew Blue Eyes Toon, but, you know, I can't play him. God, dude, this is frustrating, man. His deck is just so much better than Pegasus's. It's just so much better. It's not even close on how much better his deck is than Pegasus. Pegasus's deck is just a bunch of ass. It's just a horrible deck. And going first, Kaiba? Yeah, you're going first.
Can I draw Pot of Greed and Graceful Charity? That'd be really good if I could get both of those. Shine Palace, that doesn't help me at all. Of course, he adds the Blue Eyes to his hand. Oh my gosh, dude, these cards are just horrible. I can't even do any damage. This is ridiculous. Oh, yep, of course. Freaking Sword Stalker. I've essentially already lost. Might as well play that. I'm gonna need it in order. If I'm gonna win, I need it to win. Can't win in any other means. I don't even know what I can draw. There's nothing really that I can draw that's gonna help me. I guess I could draw Goblin Attack Force and then just not attack with them. That's about the best option I have at this moment. So that would be nice, I guess, if I could draw that. Nope, I'm gonna draw Dragon Capture Jar, which helps me nothing. I literally don't know what to do. I gotta set stupid Dream Clown. Special Summoning Two Mermaid won't help me at all. They'll just avoid a little bit of damage. I need him to sacrifice those two and summon Blue Eyes. That's my yep, there we go. And there we go. Thank you, Kaiba, for being stupid. Yay, Toon Alligator. Yeah, because we're going places with that. Okay, special summon in defense mode. Well, I guess I could boost her, but... Wait, oh no, I could boost Blue Eyes. Oh, I was like, what? Oh my gosh, dude, Dragon Capture Jar. Now, don't tell me how I'm gonna kill that Blue Eyes. Because I have no idea. Hey look, Blue Eyes Toon Dragon. Oh, I want to flip you. And I want to summon you. Now, I want to... I can't attack with it, dude. Well, that strategy goes out the window. And I summon this. And even if I summon it in attack mode, it's going to defense mode, so... it doesn't really matter. Yay, Dragon Capture Jar. Okay, well, we are at a stalemate now, so I guess that favors no one, because what the heck is he summoning now? A Blue Eyes? Gotta be a Blue Eyes. Really? Yay, cards I can't use! I don't even know what we're doing here. He's gotta have Crush Card. That's gotta be the strategy that he is imploring right here. Why did I say imploring? Employing right here. Oh, there it is! Crush Card Virus! Yay! Crush Card Virus! Well, GG. That's it. That's GG.
That is GG. Dude, this is not fun getting reamed by Kaiba over and over again, dude. This is horrible. This is just literally horrible. I'm just getting reamed by him. It's just reamage by Kaiba on repeat right now. I think I'll fight him one or two more times and then call it an episode and take a quick break. Oh, thank you for going first, I guess. Let me get an extra card. Oh, there's Snatch Steal. Alright, why not? This is the best starting hand I've had. And it's still not very good. But I got Bickery Box on the field. Guess I'll summon Toon Cannon Soldier as well. Okay, Bickery Box. Even though I know this is Shadow Speller, a negate attack. Yep, we knew it was that. No big deal, got it off the field, I guess. Alright. This isn't a bad start. Nope, that makes it worse, because that's a waste of damage I could have done. You can tribute one, and okay, that's horrible, I don't want to activate that effect. Well, I guess it's not horrible, but I mean, doesn't do me any good at this stage. And I can't summon Toon Mermaid, so yeah, we're just rocking with these two idiots. Oh, look! Just looky there. Okay, nope, I'm not attacking with Bickery Box. I ain't doing it. Dark Rabbit. You know what? We're gonna do this. Because I do have lower life points at this moment. So, Dark Rabbit, go ahead and take out Wall of Illusion. So you can return that to your hand, but that's dead. And Battle Lock's down, so now I just got Bickery Box on the field. I could use Toon World about now. That's probably either Shadow Spell or Negated Attack. Agreed. Another Polymerization. Okay, let's go with Toon Goblin Attack Force here. And now I'm assuming this is Shadow Spell. Yep. Okay. Well, I had to draw the Shadow Spell off. There was really nothing else to that except... Oh, here it comes! Here it comes! Here it comes! Oh, no. Thought that was gonna be it. I thought he was dropping the blue eyes. Okay. Cannon Soldier. Okay, Goblin Attack Force, I guess. We'll attack. Deal some damage. Okay. Come on, summon your blue eyes. I know it's coming. Just do it. Just get it over with, Kaiba. Just summon it. Oh, nope, he's gonna summon... Oh, no, I thought he was about to... Oh, he can't summon Blue Eyes Ultimate in this duel. Okay. Hey, Parrot Dragon. Okay, let's get rid of Bickery Box for that. Parrot Dragon. Can't change his... mode yet. Kaiba, I don't know what you're doing, but I'm liking it. Can I finally beat you? Can I finally beat you? I think I won. Hey, I think I won. But just in case, I'm gonna act like I didn't just win. I'm gonna special summon Toon Mermaid in defense mode. And I'm gonna go ahead and set Dark Rabbit. Change him back to attack mode. Okay, Goblin Attack Force, let's just try and attack here. And we won! Hey! Finally, we beat Kaiba. Wow, that took longer and that was harder than I thought it would. You lose, Kaiba Boy, and you've lost much more than just this duel. You've lost the only chance you had at rescuing your baby brother. You let him down. But don't worry, my dear friend. I will spare you the agony of carrying on in this world without him. Pegasus Saddle held up a blank card. What is that? It is the final fate of your soul, Seto Kaiba. Maximilian Pegasus captured Kaiba's soul with his Millennium Eye, trapping it in the blank card. Pegasus now had Seto Kaiba, Mokuba, and Yugi's grandpa's souls. Welcome to your new home, a place of solitude and seclusion. Ah, the brothers Kaiba, one in each of my hands, but even though your cards are so very close, your souls have never been further apart. Okay, so reverse duel unlocked. Seto Kaiba crushing victory deck receipt unlocked. Shadow spell signature cards. Summoner's art award card. Ancient lamp and some victory duel points. Alright, so now it's dual identity time in the next episode. I hope you guys enjoyed this one. This was a little bit longer one and rage-inducing. This reverse duel is going to be pretty easy, I think. I struggled against Kaiba with that deck that Pegasus has, but I guess that's just me. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. We'll be doing dual identity in the next episode. Peace out, guys.